Oh shit, I thought my Evo was hitting. Okay. I thought my E hit, but it didn't. Also, okay, now I know how much he hits. That's pretty good heal. I guess the play there is to go in like I did, make him 1 HP and then E out so his ult doesn't hit. Then when his ult doesn't hit, he can't play anymore. I suppose that's the play. Well, now I